Thank me. You can't scare me with this Gestapo crap. I know my rights. I want my phone call.
And tell me, Mr. Anderson, what good is a phone call if you're unable to speak? You're going to help us, Mr. Anderson, whether you want to or not.
Oh, my God.